Hey guys, this is Hotline Miami. I just picked this up from the Humble Bundle. And this game has been just really fun. Okay, I just played a few levels. So, I'm just gonna hop on. This is like level 2 or second chapter, yeah. So this is, I'm not very far at all. I'll just show you what's going on. It's really awesome. So I'm just starting out. I gotta pick what mask I wanna wear. Chicken mask, the owl mask, and the tiger mask. I'm gonna pick this owl mask because I wanna find some secrets. So you walk around like this. You can punch people. So I'm gonna punch this guy. Oh, then I got shotgun by that guy. Okay, see? That's how fast it is. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna just... Okay, this guy has a gun. No, no, no. Oh, wow! Where the... Did you see that? Holy shit. Oh my god, what is that, glass? Look at that! Alright. Man, that dude is just like... Ugh. Alright, what the hell? Boom. Oh, no, another guy. Oh, God, you see me throw that crowbar at him, though? That was money, right? Oh, I just wanted to shoot somebody. All right, it's time to get serious here. I am doing bad. Doric seems to knock that guy out. I can smash this guy. That gun. Oh, come on! Oh, God. Oh, through the glass. I should remember that. Oh, come on! This is seriously like... The first time I did this like pretty easy. Now I'm having just an impossible time. That guy hears everything. I thought melee weapons were supposed to be silent. That's so dumb. Couldn't kill that guy. Wow, that guy got up and smashed me fast. Oh my god, that guy is really... Okay, there we go. There's a guy taking a pee over there. Is this guy over here? Pick up that gun. Now we're rocking and rolling. I go up and down? Alright, I'll go up this way. got boiling water. Oh my god, that is just so fucking hilarious. I got a frying pan now. What kind of gun is this? Get this gun. Oh, come on. I was a little reckless. Look how many guys there are. Holy shit. Alright. Wow. Wow, that was pretty great. I didn't spill hot water in anybody's face, though. That took me forever. As you can see, this game is kind of a riot. I've been loving it. Now I get in my car. Peel out. Now you get a nice score. Excuse me, I'm in a robe right now. You know, it's late night. I'm just kind of playing a few games. Give me a good work score here. Triple exposure. B. I don't know what any of this stuff is. I'm a combo trainee, though. I got a new mask. Aubrey. Got a new weapon. That gun right there? Oh, a samurai sword. Very nice. So what does that mean? I got it. Talk to this guy. He's my homeboy. Hey dude, good to see you again. Did you hear about the massacre the other night? A bunch of Ruskies, I heard. No loss, if you ask me. Hey, come on. They say some maniac wearing a rubber mask did it. Sounds like a scene straight from a slasher flick, huh? Look at this hippie. Oh yeah, I have the perfect film for you. The one on the desk. Take it. It's on the house. Watch it, or this guy's having a good time over here. This is a VHS palace. Why'd I come here? Can I watch the film? Whatever. I just want to get some killing done. From the Hotline, Miami's dating service. Hey, Miami Hotline. She's waiting for you at Southwest. As usual, make sure you wear something fancy and be discreet. Oh, not this time. Alright, here we go. My house is kind of a mess. Should clean it up a little bit. Recklessness is rewarded. Okay, now I gotta pick a mask. More guns from the Aubrey mask. Well, that sounds like a winner. Get him! I can't believe I missed that guy. Damn, I was doing good. Oh shit. Oh, I'm in bad shape right now. Shit, fuck. Oh, don't come over here. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, God, it's so tense. This guy, smash. Smash his head. Boom! Oh, double kill. Oh, no! Enjoy your book. DJ in there, and a coked out, look at this, a coked out hooker. How do I get in there? Can't. Upstairs we go, let's go party. Got a pool cue over here, wouldn't mind using that on somebody. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, shit. Ah. I don't know why I'm messing around with this stupid pool cue. Oh, excuse me. Who the hell shot me? That guy shot me? Holy shit. Yeah, buddy. Go to the car. Alright. I feel like I did pretty good there. I want to take the pool cue with me, though. What is P? It says P. Play? Press P? No, I want the pool cue. There we go. Oh, shit. Gotta do everything myself, huh? Look at this freak. I thought he was a DJ. Oh, shit. He's coming at me. What? A pool cue didn't even do anything to him. I need a gun for sure, or what? That guy's wearing a vest. I see, okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Please don't. Oof. Oh, yeah. I like that. I popped his eyes. Should I check on that chick? Oh, I'm taking her with me. Took the chick with me. Now I'm gonna go visit my hippie friend. He's gonna give me something for free. He's always like, it's on the house, bro. Come on, skip it. C minus. I'm doing worse and worse. Don Juan mask. That's tight. There he is again. Am I supposed to wait, or? Oh. It just gives me everything. It's, like, kind of weird. Alright. Oh, look at this mess. Somebody can clean this up. This little guy playing with, what is this, like, a pinball machine or something? Looks like a DJ again, but, like, I don't know why he's DJing there. Alright, back in the car. I got a hooker in here. I'm ready to go. Got a coked out hoe. I'm on part two now. Oh yeah, these animal heads. Now these guys are like, I think they're in my subconscious or something. Let's read along. Killing everybody now. That's a good question. You have some weird dreams, I guess. Maybe I'll do one more mission. I got a girl now. She's like resting here by the phone. Job for you. There's a power outage over on 24th Northeast Street. We want you to take care of it. We already sent someone over a while ago, but it seems he didn't do a very good job. Head over there right away. They're expecting you. Keep it quick and clean. Yeah, I'm the best at quick and clean, aren't I? I'm gonna do some work right now. I'm gonna go to work, baby. Lethal doors. Okay. Do a little look around. We got two guys in there. We got a dog. Okay, this hallway. Oh shit, there's dogs. Oh shit. Oh wow! Okay. Get that gun. Now I do work. Oh, these shotguns are so rotten. They like just paint the whole screen. That was pretty clean. Dog. Look how many guys there are. Oh wow, like a headshot at me hardcore. This guy. Well, the door's supposed to kill him. And lethal doors and this horse head. That's dumb. Okay. Wow, this room is covered in bad guys. Okay. I this is like insane. I don't know how you're supposed to be doing this. Okay, take it slow. This works pretty well. Yeah, buddy. Now I'm smashing these guys. Boom. Cleaned up. Oh, I can shoot through the glass. Well, that doesn't really matter now, does it? This is nice, like when they all run in through the wall and get smashed. Two rounds, I got a shotty here. How are these guys doing? Are they laying down? This room looks empty. Dude in there, kill him pretty easy. Boom. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, they're torturing some dude. Oh my god! Jesus. Look at my... Oh, wow, look at my corpse. Wow. Okay. Be more careful around that, I guess. Come on, boys. Nice. Oh! Smart of that shit. These guys are like set up to, they're like bunkered in. Got a bunker for you, prick. Yeah. Why are they defending this room so much? There's nothing in this friggin' room. Psh. That's stupid. Look at this mess. Jeez. Where do I go? Just back out? Look at this mess I made here. It's my dirty work. Oops. Wow, I killed a lot of people there. A lot. Well, I should probably go to bed now, but I'm gonna keep on playing this game. And you guys can come along for the ride, because this is a winner right here. This is from the Humble Indie Bundle 8. I highly recommend this one. Graham. Glass bottle. I don't get how to use these weapons. Do I just find them randomly? Puzzle. What the hell is that? Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time.